Oh, welcome back, Dragon Age! G99 here, Gabriel. I welcome you all in another episode of Awakening LP. Let's flush some darkspawn out and basically kill them. With a tactical view, but a little dramatic approach, I think. We'll cry again with Henry. Don't go so close to me, you know? Oh, as you can see, we can. And then you assault the thing that one was. I really want to do this quest. Kill 50 enemies with the assault type. What's that assault skill? Let's collect things. Basically, this is as you know, this is Cal Hirol. We are in the middle of. We'll be fighting Darkspawn, of course, here because what you can fight. Oh, what's that? Usually have to fight in deep roads, right? Stop moving so. And maybe. Yeah, I hope this one also killed by the assault, but maybe not, I don't know. Now let's try something more. No, this blood thing isn't really helping. One? No? Right. Oh crap, too many. What do we have here? Is my party strong? I think yes, because we basically kill everything we encounter. There'll be one tough fight here. The boss fight in the end of this dungeon is a big spoiler golem. Big fucking golem. And that golem is more or less, well, quite difficult. Once again, those of you who turn on in the middle of Let's Play and are here watching this, sorry for the black back. What's that again? Yes, the textures are missing a little bit. Tried to change that because I have a little modifications applied. So the game looks a little bit better. Oh, deep stalkers. Alright. It's quite possible that we will kill you guys as well. And that is why this place is generally. What was that? It's freaking easy. And we. That is. Oh, stop it. A little. Oh, ancient something. That'll be nice. What I wanted to say was the fact that that more darkspawn, of course. Come on, people. No, where are you? No, there's no emissary. All right then, we can just pour through you. Let's see, Zigrun. You're okay. Whirlwind maybe. Let's unleash some spells like fireball here. I said fireball here. Curse of mortality. I think that's curse of mortality. Of course it is. Some helixes. Why not? By the way, Anders, heal us. And you might want to join the fight, to be honest. Well, being honest, that's also something interesting. What to do with you? Some winter grasp, and he'll be dead. I know that though. Never mind. Yep. Cool. Like always. And now we will try something more.
And so I shall.
I wonder if. Should we attack Cal Hirol in frontal assault? Because it is possible to beat this. Just like, you know, okay, just walk into the fortress. It is quite a heavy battle, might be, but. We'll just go with the back, I think. There was something there. We're still fine when it comes to equipment capacities. Now, F5, as you can see, quite a lot of spikes around here. And Sigrun.
The Legion got this far with no trouble. We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tide's old defenses against us.
Who could have thought? Traps.
And more. Ancient dwarven ingenuity. Used by the very monsters it was intended to kill. We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door.
Let's see. That's cowardly, yeah.
Who cares as long as it increases our chances of success? Most of the old dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. I bet this one does too. We just need to find it.
Alright, let's think. Should we attack or should we use... it's quite obvious where is this.
Never seen such darkness.
Ah yes, the children. What the hell was that? Ah, those things are more devious, to be honest. I'm overusing, to be honest. When it comes to you guys, fireball somewhere, let's say here. And us. Oh sir. Right, and Con of Cold and you. Everything can be killed. Con of Cold. Oh come on. Great. We get caught up in the fire, it seems. Now we will go from the back, because that will be faster, I think. But of course, first we need this vase. Lesser injury kit. Yeah, like I'm not able to see that there is a hidden switch there. Very side and very much of a hidden side entrance, yeah. But never mind that. Silver ball. And yeah, here we have a hidden switch, of course. Opens something that looks like a secret entrance, more or less. Whatever.
This worked perfectly. The Darkspawn will never see us coming.
Oh, really? Vase. Open this. Nothing here. That was quite interesting. Now I wonder why Darkspawn that have like 100 years of being here were not able to find this very hidden entrance. Okay. Now we're somewhere inside. This place is quite vast, unfortunate. Long dungeon, that means. And some freaking tough battles in front of us. Stop. Alright, let's go inside, let's open this. You guys are not really a problem. Oh wait, there's a golem master here. And you are probably also... what is it called again? Ah yes, this emissary. Kill it, kill it! Ah, oh, he was able to throw it. But you'll be dead anyway. Get it! Oh, golem! Not oh, is dead. And I have the golem's control rod now. Cool. Now it comes to you. Of course, we are in the back of this whole frontal entrance. Locks. And the thing is, I highly recommend going downstairs, because as you can see, there's a bunch of darkspawns there. Golems are killed, and we can, and this darkspawn here means not just equipment, no equipment to be honest, but Hmm, that was interesting. Zygrin might die in a moment. You will drink a potion. Trap triggered. As you can see, there's a bunch of traps here. Dead. And those golems are also able to attack you if you go frontal. Okay, the fight is over, which basically means I don't have time to try disarming those traps. At the moment this will not really deal any damage to us whatsoever. And that is why we will move on. Ooh, there's also a golem here. I think we'll have a golem also helping us here somewhere. Oh, a rune, nice. Yeah, that seems that's everything here. One more Herlock, dead.
Of course. Lovely.
Herlock dead. And the Herlock here is dead. Ah, looting. Too much looting. Right. Now. Ah, yes.
Breathing.
Whatever. She said something. You said something?
To be so deep under the earth. That, you escaped your circle, didn't you?
Several times. But they always found me using my phylactery. Not that I minded being caught much. They always assigned the same Templar to track me down. Or perhaps she asked. I hope it's the latter. Ah, oh, those long trips back to the tower. I in manacles, she glaring silently. The air practically sizzled.
You escaped your circle? Repeatedly? For a woman?
Well, not for her, but she made being caught more fun. That's me, always looking on the bright side.
Yes, and that's another example of how his personality was basically, in my opinion, destroyed in Dragon Age 2. Oh, and we have a golem who will fight for us, which was actually not that good. Never mind. Where are you guys? They think they're funny, right? That will probably slide us. And we're going to kill you. Yep, dead. You there. Bunch of dead. Right. One more guy there. Woohoo! that must have hurt. No, this is just still a normal. Never mind. What's here? We have some scrolls. And basically nothing really important. Genlock. Is he attacking? No, that's just a golem. My golem! I have a golem! He will not help us anymore, I think. Oh, there's a chest! And it's open! Cool. Emissary, you might have something. Duff, health potion. Like, I need that! Okay, continuing. F5. And another. No, wait. Good. Yeah, no, good. Move. What's going on? Yes.
See the memories of the stone forever. Is this what they mean?
No, that's basically the veil is torn. Zygrun. And now another.
Let the stone tremble with the thunder of your footsteps!
Good, good. Yeah, like I care. For those of you... I want to speed this up a little bit. Those guys are basically common folk, you know. Castless, dwarves. and they were given weapons to fight and defend this place.
We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
Which means they earned themselves sort of a name, I think. Come on, what's going on? Open it. Cracked breastplate. This would be a breastplate of Karharol, I think. And it is probably one of the good, really good, nice armor sets for Zigrun, generally. If I remember correctly. Alright, for quite a lot of time we... Long trip, no fighters here. Wait a moment. No, we're not able to go here. No, this is all barricaded. Probably for centuries or something.
Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the top.
Oh yeah, right. Speeders, spiders. This is a little too long. Taking too long. That was nice. Oh, you people are so... You're not enemies, you know? Now let's see what is here. Some note. Karharol scout report. Some things to inter... Just basically a lot of things to interact here with. And other things you have to bring back to Orzammar, this kind of stuff, you know. What is this? Oh, Darkspawn! Oh, 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 a disciple! Get him! Where the hell are you going? I'll be grateful if you could, like... yeah, maybe like this? When it comes to him, are they coming? No, not yet. Helixes on the disciple. Curse of Mortali on him as well. Crap. You guy. Damn you. Shut up. Anders, can you come here? Oh crap. Three disciples? No. Okay, he's dead. When it comes to you guys. Crushing prison on you. Then maybe I don't want you to. No, that was pathetic on my part. Right, bombs. Zigrun. Selinia, fire bomb. Zigrun, you use shock bomb. Come on! Damn it! It's too many things are happening. No, fortunately, no one's dead yet. Come on! And him. Oh crap. Come on, Talinia. You're better than that. Dead. Not good. Yes, all right. Fine, fine. That was more demanding, fortunately. Disciple scouts, yeah. Lovely. And some Herlocks guys.
Help!
That was a demanding fight because...
I don't wanna die!
Alright, shut up. You should regain health in a moment. Damn, too many of these Spectre guys here. Basically forces my computer to render all this. Is much more demanding from the computer. Gravity trap, I think that's the name of the thing. Oh, someone's journal, nice.
And so I shall.
Right. No idea who he is. I like this game about the... It doesn't force you to...
You can't leave me here.
Right.
Watch your little brother. Keep him quiet.
Mother, please. You don't know how to fight.
Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years.
Mm-hmm.
Mother.
Good, good.
Chin up, girl. Someone must fend off the darkspawn. Daylan says that if we do, the ancestors will look kindly upon us and forgive us.
Hmm. Whatever. Quick save. We are... Where are we? Well, half a dungeon... No, not yet half a dungeon. Okay. If you're recording, always remember to look for things like how much space do you have left. I think there is one place I missed here, or did I not? Natalina looks fine. This place, yes, I was not here.
As
chest.
You desire.
Zigrun, try your luck.
Fail. I'm on it. Of course.
Yeah. Hmm. Whoa. Well, that's just a big.
Right, right, right.
That was not really that nice. Continuing. Yeah, specters. Which is not basically souls of people, rather things that are left. Shut up.
Oh, I've been in my sheriff's grave.
These weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harrall. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sodom.
Yeah, yeah.
You people left us for dead.
Yeah, we should just take your weapons and kill you instead.
Mm-hmm.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend your skin.
You're going to die anyway.
Yeah, as you basically see that the whole thing was not really that helpful. Lyrium-infused skeleton, and that means... Lyrium sand! And that means more bombs from Dworkin. Then open it. Don't tell me that it's... Well, you failed on the same level as me, you know? Well, damn it. Might not be a good idea, because some of those crates there might be this... Carharol. Wait a second. What is her... How much do you have when it comes to lockpicking? 2. We would need Nathaniel here. Ah, crap.
Sawduster. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No.
I'm going the wrong way. Happens to me sometimes. Alright. Kill it. Maybe some more devious actions. Like assault! Oh, Anders! What the? Where is my magic? Right here! Right. Some Aura of Pain, Blood Frenzy, and we finish you guys. Ah, Lana. No, maybe Anders. You can heal. Damn it, Zigrun is taking the most damage out of all of us, I think. Never mind that at the moment. Oh, appearance, frightening appearance. Good. You're dead. This here. Oh, wall carving. Open this. Masterpiece immunity rune, dwarven. Oh, nice. And the gift for the last guy. And the Fortress of Cal Harrall. Codex entries. Nice. Basically, dwarves, as you probably remember from the Orzammar, are more or less people who want to... They basically want to remember. Yeah, now we're on this side of this big hole. And they fight again. And we go here. Emissaries. I remember this place. Not good. Where are ya? This on Selenia. Nice. Let's go with this. In the meantime, you try maybe fireball. Ah! Now this is damage. The emissary is still alive. Velana. Oh. Never mind, he's dead. And come on, come on, you're don't run away. Ah. Oh. Crap. Oh, good. And this. Now you collect stuff. Oh, level up. Nice. Shattered mole. Nice. Nice. Good. That's good. We can turn back to Telenia. Yeah. Now. Up here we have a crate, and it's an open crate. With diamond mole and battle axe. Fine. This leads basically nowhere. And we go back. Oh, whoa, some stuff is still left here. Right. What was next? Yeah, we have to go to Kalharul quarters. This way. But first we have another bunch of people fighting. Nothing here. Alright, and